Let food be thy medicine, and medicine be thy food. Striving to support the local food economy, the Howland Farmers Market promotes and provides sustainable agriculture while enhancing food literacy in our community. By making Howland Farmers Market and our unique vendors your destination for fresh, locally grown, and locally produced foods, you're helping to support your community's farmers and their families. At Natural Excellence Farm in Orwell, Ohio, John and Rosemary practice non-GMO organic gardening. Let's learn about natural pesticides, soil nutrients, and more right now on this episode of Farm Fresh Express.
There's all kinds of food in the grocery store, but we're living in a food desert. All of it is lacking nutrients. Processed food doesn't really have nutrients in it. Healthy plants will provide all the nutrition that the human body needs.
I'm Rosemary Typley, and our farm is Natural Excellence Farm and Gardens. We have things to offer all year round. Asparagus in May, and bok choy, lettuce, wonderful strawberries, garlic, onions, green beans. We grow arugula, carrots, baby turnips. What else do we have? Potatoes. Oh, there's so much.
Genetically modified foods are plant or animal organisms where their DNA has actually been spliced with other DNA from other organisms. There could be organisms released into the wild that would have detrimental effects to our environment. We totally reject any GMOs on our place. Plants have a symbiotic relationship with the biology in the soil. The biology in the soil lives in the root mass of the plants. It breaks down all the minerals in the soil and feeds the plants. Chemically produced pesticides, herbicides, and fertilizers, they interfere with that and they destroy the biology. So all you have is a sterile growing medium. I released a whole bag full of ladybugs all over on our cucurbit plants. They're real pretty and they are a voracious predator. In the center, there are some squiggly things that look like worms. Those are actually beneficial nematodes. These things were done hundreds of years ago, before chemicals were ever produced. I use the bugs to get rid of bugs. I take soil samples and I send it to a lab and they analyze the soil report and it'll tell how the balance is of minerals. So all we are doing is facilitating their natural tendency to produce good food by enhancing the soil with good nutrients and minerals. Big producers, big farmers that have thousands of acres, they can't really afford to remineralize their soils like we've done. Being an organic farm will ensure that our customers, again, receive the highest quality product that we can provide.
The Howland Farmers Market has been a wonderful help to us. They have had a market for us all year round.
They are very pro-farmer at our market.
By going to the farmers market, you can meet the farmers and ask any questions about how your food was grown. There's music there, there's friendly people.
They're really behind us all.
Thanks for watching this episode of Farm Fresh Express. Be on the lookout for upcoming episodes. See more at HowlandFarmersMarket.com and sign up for FarmFan to receive weekly mobile updates on market activities. Or find us on Facebook for more info on our vendors, market hours, and much more.